Cash, weighing in at 170 pounds,
32.
From Millen, Georgia, he is Mason Storm.
All right, guys, Mason Storm, and you come here to FCW. We've seen him wrestle quite a few times here.
Nobody's going to have to fight.
Well, you know, of course he's the underdog because, well, we like to joke with our good buddy Venom here. He is like one of the more talented wrestlers in SCW.
Yes, especially in his size class.
We like the passion. We like the anger he brings to the ring.
We like his facial expressions.
And the fact that he's from Hell's Kitchen, that rocks too.
Yeah, I think that's where Stallone is from in Paradise Alley.
Actually, Bell's Kitchen, it's also called from Little
Italy. Yeah, well, if they do, then Venom's probably a denizen. A denizen someone that listens to, by the way, people. And beautiful standing suplex there.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Nicely done there. Here we go. One, two. Now he ain't gonna have it. Oh, I guess Venom here wants to inflict more damage, more pain here. Of the youngster, Mason Storm, and look at this submission move here applied.
Well, if he can do whatever it takes to get rid of that little blonde little pansy boy, then that'll make us feel a whole lot better.
Yeah, he almost took out the front row a couple minutes ago.
What's he like? Looks like a member of like Hanson or something.
Hanson or Lance Bass.
Yeah, maybe.
Storm,
I got it. It's Aaron Carter.
Yes. Storm now. Beautifully done. Beautifully done there by Mason Storm. Come on now, kid. You got to capitalize here on Venom. Here we go. One, two. Only a count of two there. Venom kicks out. Here we go. He wants to hold on now. Two. Only a count of two once again.
And Venom, 12 Howard almost has aneurysm.
Oh, wait a minute. Venom now reversing things. One, two. Got these guys going back and forth here. Mason Storm, certainly the underdog, a youngster here, as he came to FCW. Mason Storm being dwarfed by the experience of Venom. Dwarfed. And now, look at Venom now, just hang on to that top rope as he reverses that down on Mason Storm. Oh!
He's got a short temper.
Oh! It's a Ric Flair there, a big headbutt there. Once again there on Mason Storm.
That's using your head.
Right. For something. Oh. Storm now reversing things on Venom. And whips him in out with authority in. Oh. I'm not sure what that was, but he's going to the opposite side now and belly to back. Belly to back suplex there as Mason Storm took Venom right over his head. As Shano hears a play on the count.
I think we lost Mini-Me.
Venom is out on the other side.
Are we finally going to see Vern Troyer come out from behind the mask?
As Shano is applying the count. Wait a minute. What is this little turd doing?
I'm telling you. I'm telling you. It's the father from Little People Big World.
And now look at this. Straight right hand. Both guys are back.
you have some glasses, Rox.
We do. I got a pair you can borrow.
Yeah.
What are they, blue blockers?
Yep.
Lionel's Howard's mom as hot as your mom is?
Guys, why don't you do here
guess
what you were paid to do?
Oh, it's like Venom called out Storm Tracker 12 on him.
Storm Tracker 12?
Didn't Randy Newman write a song about Venom?
What was it?
Short people.
No. Is he the one of his salaries?
Oh, no, that's Paul Newman.
Oh,
you jerk. You know that Paul Newman's been around longer than Iraq? How's that? It's a fairly new country. Thought he was gonna try to go for chicken wing takeover there, but oh, Venom, he's about to over his head.
Don't say chicken wings, the common man will be out here in a minute with a bill back and forth.
There's
his finisher there. Venom now rolling Storm over ever so slowly. One, two, three, we got a winner.
Little guy, big move.
And the winner of the match. The challenger, John Mallett.